other. Right, that is the box that is just open. Now, to actually experience it, it's a very clever idea. You have to put your head in here and see what is inside. The object is actually inside. And it's very nicely done. Then that other box, go and experience it. But there's a mirror also inside, and you look at yourself as well, and then you look at these images that surround you, and there are little words and labels and all kinds of things happening inside. I love this. And then you stand in this middle one, you don't know what the feeling is when you just stand there and you look. You almost get an idea of reflective perspective if you stand in that middle one. It is a different feeling. So I want you to experience this. Just put your head in, like this. Not bad. Right. And you are very nice light patterns and things that are quite wonderful. Have you tried it out? I was driving out, they are very useful. I don't know about which one I like most, but each one has something in between. Although this one has no things in the middle, you don't know what it is, it's just higher, but it gives you the feeling of openness. That's why I did not put any blue balls in this space or in that space, because it will block the view. I want to do it to there, that's why it's the middle. Okay. Even if you do not want to now check inside the boxes, you can, if you are finished in that art room, then you can come at leisure, put your head in and see what is inside. There's a lot of things happening.